A Tunisian court has dissolved the Rally for Constitutional Democracy. The former governing party of Tunisia's deposed leader, Zine El Abidine Ben Ali. It means the RCD will no longer be able to put forward a candidate in any future elections.